Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In today's Linux tip, we're going to look at the OD command, a command that allows you to look at the content of files. If you're thinking, wait, I can do that with cat or more, well, yes, you can look at text files with cat or more, but what about image files and executable files? If you want to look into the content of those files, check out OD. The name OD stands for octal dump. But OD is more flexible than the name suggests. It allows you to display the contents of files in a number of formats. Let's look at an example. Say I want to look at a PNG or JPEG file. I could use a command like this. Intrigued? Well, seriously, this is pretty interesting. Notice the string PNG near the top of the file. This identifies this file as a PNG. Every PNG file will have this identifier. It's important to understand that the output here shows two lines for every 16 bytes. In the first, third, and fifth lines, they'll show us the data in octal. The second, fourth, and sixth, etc., will show the character interpretations when the values correspond to ASCII characters. If you look further down, you'll see the string raw profile type EXIF. There and there. This is another bit of information that describes the kind of file we're looking at. Most of the rest of the file contains the data that comprises the image organized as a series of chunks. Each chunk contains the length of the chunk type, the chunk data, and a CRC, cyclic redundancy check value, that can be used to verify that the chunk is valid. If you look at an executable, a file that corresponds to a Linux command, you're going to see something like this. Especially if you type it right. Okay, here we see that the identifier is ELF. You can see it in the second line there. This ELF means executable and linkable format, so it identifies this file as a Linux executable. Now you can also use the OD command to look at text files, but this is seldom useful unless you just want to see how the letters look in octal. We can do something like this. Look at the file, hello, and we can see it in octal. Well, that's your 2-minute Linux tip for today. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.